This is Klugricher with another LEGO Author Team review, and today I'm going to review the 80 Crisis Head. And I'm showing through the instructions the LEGO Author Team 6771 80 Crisis comes with Agent Radia, the Agent Lady. And the flip side shows you some ideas. I did them before, they are fun. This here is was made in 2001, and this is the first offering of LEGO Author Team. Author Team is now replaced by LEGO Agents. The instruction is 28 pages. It's an ad for the video game. I only have the Game Boy version. A little maze. Cartoon. Wonderful cartoon. And then the instruction for 60 pages. No mistakes, no missing pieces, it's set. And now onto the minifigure. It doesn't come with the base plate. We get the lady. She has violet hair, and the armor is also violet. She has a white cap, a headphone, and it's nothing special with the armor, only the agents all have the different armor, for example Dash. And now onto the little riser. You get a radar, you can raise and lower this, and you can rotate this, the engine, and you can see a sticker here and the steering wheel. For this engine parts here, we get stickers and stickers, or for the wings in this case, lasers here and here, lasers here and here, and this is the bottom, and you can also clip in and clip out the foot in and fold out the wings. Lots of directions, this part here popped off, and now I'm trying to put this one back. Here we go. Now we have a little jet, or a kind of, yeah, it's a jet. Wonderful. It's made for water and for air. Now I stand in radio this position, so now I think she is going to start this vehicle now. Anyway, it's a great little model, and it's not made anymore, but you can get this on eBay, Brick and Amazon for sure.